There was a time when war raged over the five realms. Dwarves, halflings, goblins, elves, and humans, blinded by rage and greed, marched fiercely towards each other, burning and butchering as they came. Then an old druid appeared and soothed the rage of the races. The five realms signed the Sacred Truce, and the Peacekeeper Guild was born. But after what humans did to us, Saddletown will burn in the fire of justice.
The Peacekeepers Guild received a call for help from Erastus, the mayor of Saddletown. The Elf King has been attacked, and the elves blame humans of Saddletown for it. Erastus doesn't know why. My mission is to call both sides to peace with the power of Sacred Truce and discover the culprit for the attack on the Elf King. I'm almost in Saddletown. Just... What was that? Has the war already begun? I'd better hurry. There's the Saddletown sign, but the road is blocked.
Elves attack Saddletown. We barely managed to escape, but then this stupid elk jammed the wheel and broke its muzzle. Please, fetch me the spare muzzle and buckle. Don't... Don't bite! No! Easy! Calm down! Don't bite! No! Thank you. Thank you, kind man. If you help me with that jammed wheel, I will give you the map of these parts for free. Yes? Every great adventurer surely needs a map. Excellent. Here, one map free of charge.
Oh no, the town. Who is that? Wait, don't!
Mad, bloodthirsty elves!
Poor man, is he hurt? He bears the hand of the druid. He must be the mayor of Saddletown. He bears the hand of the druid. He must be...